Tig.
Crashing my exorcist bill?
Thomas?
Crashing my exercise bike.
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Exorcist bill?
I thought they worked for free. Apparently you have to pay. I haven't paid this month's exorcist bill.
Can we edit my guess out?
No, as a matter of fact, that's going to be one of the promos for the show.
Crashing my exorcist bill. That is the answer. I'm not going to be humiliated on national television.
It's too late for that. Oh.